All right. That's what we like to hear. So in this segment, I would do anything for a pick, but I won't do that. Yeah, it's a, you know, it's a cover of Meatloaf, yes. If you've never heard the song.
I would do anything for an ace. I'd sacrifice my first five picks. I would do anything for an ace. I'd even draft play second round two. But I'll never forget the way I felt when I drafted Mike Soroka in 2020. I would do anything for an ace, but I won't do that.
Can't do it.
No, I won't do that.
That's right. So, hey, sometimes you just got to take a stand.